Horses for the ninth race in the hands of the starter. It's post time. Horses for your late double feature on their way. And there they go. They're off and pacing Bet's Big Towner. First off the gate, Bet's Big Towner in front in the early going. Achy Breaky Bomb is racing second. Happy Hooves up on the outside racing third. Putt for Dough is fourth. Barbie's Duchess is fifth off the gate. Racing sixth, that's Willow or Gazoo. And the trailer, that's Gentleman's Ridge. Into that first turn, it's Bet's Big Towner and Jason Woodward showing the way. Achy Breaky Bomb is second, 28-3. That opening quarter, Happy Hooves going the long mile. Racing third begins to pick up and take aim on the leaders. Putt for Dough is fourth, now becoming fifth as Barbie's Duchess overcomes, grabs fourth spot. Gentleman's Ridge is sixth. Willer Gazoo is seventh. They all chase Bet's Big Towner into that clubhouse turn. Happy Hooves on the outside racing a third as they go to that half in 58-2. Achy Breaky Bomb now back in second spot. Happy Hooves on the outside in third. Gentleman's Ridge going up three wide to challenge as they go down the backstretch. Putt for Dough, nowhere to go, boxed in. There goes Achy Breaky Bomb. It does some nice stepping, and Stick Calen grabs the lead for Jerry Robinson. Bet's Big Towner second, but Putt for Dough now grabs that second spot. Bet's Big Towner becomes third. Achy Breaky Bomb to the three quarters. 1:27.4, 29-2. That last quarter, Achy Breaky Bomb on top by two. Putt for Dough is racing second. Bet's Big Towner third. Willow Gazoo, Gentleman's Ridge, Barbie's Duchess, and Happy Hooves. They turn for home. It's Achy Breaky Bomb showing the way. Putt for Dough racing a second. Bet's Big Towner, Willow Gazoo. But it's Achy Breaky Bomb shaking in 1:57.